what's up and welcome back to my channel. Now today I'm going to be giving a reaction to a new trailer for Avatar The Way of Water. And this is the third trailer, but they're calling it like new trailer. Now again, we know this is directed by James Cameron, and of course it is a sequel to 2009's Avatar, which is still like the biggest blockbuster hit of all time worldwide. So there's no question there's like a lot of interest for this particular film. But anyway, here's my reaction to this new trailer. It might be the final one too for Avatar The Way of Water.
Yeah. Why do you come to us?
I just want to keep my family safe.
Treat them as our brothers and sisters. Teach them our ways. Keep up, forest boy!
If you want to live here, you have to ride.
Let's do it.
Just breathe. Breathe.
That's all they see.
I see.
I'm a warrior like you. I'm supposed to fight.
Protect the people.
Let's get it done.
Avatar, The Way of Water. Experience it in 3D. Only in theaters, December 16th. Tickets on sale now.
Okay, that's my reaction to the new trailer for Avatar, The Way of Water. And it could possibly be another one because it is like still like a few weeks away. So they might do like a official one. It's called the final trailer. But I must admit, I thought that one probably was like the best looking one of them too so far. You know, it looks exciting and so on. So yeah, I'm definitely excited for this and I can't wait to look at this film. And this is scheduled for release on December 15th of this year. So that's my reaction to it. It's a new trailer. That's what they call it, the new trailer for Avatar The Way of Water. Please leave a comment and subscribe too as well.